40, doesn't it? Or does that mean it's on standby? Why are you zooming it like that?
He's watching me. Hi.
Don't zoom it too close, I'll chew my mouth open.
That's so gross.
You know, that's how you'll be truly remembered by the Chinese people. Is that how Americans act?
Yeah. Go to New York.
I remember the last time they were, they don't do parties and socials and things. And that they brought back a tape of Halloween party they helped them do. And they had the kids dress up.
Would that stay on?
And all they do is stand around the wall like a wallflower. Because they don't do mixers and things like that. There's no socializing. Because even if you meet someone, you can't marry them.
You can't what?
Well, you go back to where you came.
Why did you have all those boys carve that turkey?
Because we want it carved and not butchered.
Well, if it is butchered, then the cow got
pretty good.
Of
course, Dad, he doesn't really like turkey anyway, so he probably wouldn't appreciate all this.
They don't like turkey, so. Anyway. Melody called this morning, we got a chance to talk to her.
Yeah, it's 75 degrees down there. Say hi to Mom and Dad.
Be thankful unto him and bless his name. Give him a praise offering right now in Jesus' name. We thank you, Father, and we bless you in the spirit.
This is Rylie. This is Rylie.
Complaining always brings the wrath and the judgment of God. Not sometimes.
Yeah, so you see what a big boy I am.
Philippians 2:14. Do all things without murmuring. Say that.
Rylie.
Do all things without murmuring. Even when you're working in the church.
Camera.
Okay.
Look over there.
Yoo-hoo.
Jude 14:16. Behold, the Lord cometh to put 10,000 saints to execute judgment upon the world. To convince all the ungodly.
He's such a cutie.
He says, those who murmur and complain, walking after their own lust. Murmurers and complainers are on God's judgment list, and that describes many of you.
What a cutie.
Listen closely. When you spend your leisure remembering the bitter past, and you rehearse it in your speech, when in the theater of your mind you rehearse and replay the scenes of rejection that come out of a novel.
This tape's going to run on Reddit.
It's going 2,500 miles to China.
Show them all the good food that they're missing out on.
I already got a good shot of the turkey.
It's more than 2,500, Ron.
I don't know how many miles.
You are going back to Alabama.
See that?
We clocked it at 3,500.
I wouldn't doubt it. It was 6,000 miles.
It was more than that. It was 7,600 and something.
Oh, yeah.
What'd you say?
A long way.
Long trip.
Yeah, it seems longer when you have kids.
Oh, be sure and show him our son.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got him with.
I'm gonna do him again in the bungee seat. He's all choked up.
That's why I wore this shirt.
That thing.
That's what they were saying 2 weeks ago.
How did you know your son liked it?
How did I know
him? I tried
a friend's, yeah, and that's why we bought it with walkers because we tried one of his cousins and he really liked it.
I could feed him his baby food.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That was terrific. Because at 6 months, 7 months, you know, they can't, I mean, really sit in the high chair without going
Jacob.
Down, you know, and falling down.
Wait, hi.
Jacob.
Hi. Word. Hi.
No.
She's doing it on mine.
Hi, Jacob.
What's that red light for? What's that red light mean?
Say, I have Garrett's dip. And my dad's coming for sure.
I like those wings that, you know, you can attach everything to it.
Aren't those great?
Those are neat.
I love them.
I want to get some of those.
This is yours.
Jacob has fish ones.
Oh, yeah, I've seen those ones. Those are cute.
Fish wings?
Yeah, like, well, the same type little, thing, but they're fish.
They're just shaped a little differently.
Yeah, and they, you know, do the same thing. Yeah.
Yeah. It's like it's tired being passed around. Everybody, you know, holding it, putting it down.
Ooh, yeah. See a sign of the tummy. That's good.
Make sure I'm eating.
Well, Mom and Dad have got to see what a good
that's
Thanksgiving
right.
looks
see
like.
See what a raunchy dad, a raunchy job Grandma did.
All gone.
Sitting on a pretty table.
Those string beans.
We got beans.
We got beans. What
we
else
got
we got?
Potatoes.
Here? Potatoes. Boy, we got the potatoes. Look at that. Oh, almost gone.
We got gravy.
Gravy, yeah. Dad doesn't like gravy. That's all right. Too high in cholesterol.
Told Grandma I didn't eat for 3 days waiting for this meal.
Little pickles. Dad likes the pickles. Look at them pickles. Look at them pickles.
We got
those are great looking pickles.
Oh man. I think I got cranberry us.
Little cranberries. Let's see the cranberries here. There we go. Look at them cranberries.
And we got ham.
Ham. This is Dad's favorite right here. He doesn't like the turkey, he likes the ham.
We got squash.
A little bit of squash.
And we got sweet potatoes.
Yeah. Huh?
And we've got.
Well, the turkey is just about decimated.
We've got
We have legs. We've got turkey legs.
We've got turkey.
Mm. Well, we wish you could have saved you some. Thanksgiving Day football game, Cowboys, Dolphins, snowed, it's cold. How much of a football play? Should be 7-7. Ooh, 14-7. They scored again.
Becoming
a main necessity around here.
Yes.
Well, Miss Muffet,
went out there and blew my nose so everybody didn't have to.
There you are. 150 pots in the river.
Yeah. Something to do while work is slow in the wintertime.
Yeah.
Is that the beach?
Yeah.
Thank you.
got it on me, huh? Wet? How'd you get your pants wet? No wonder you got your pants wet.
No.
You got your gloves wet. Look at ya.
Truck I want to own someday. Something that looks fairly